You can watch a short video about how the best defense system considered in the world, the Iron Dome of Israel, work in the link in comments. But how did it fail? Now, each interceptor missile fired from Iron Dome cost tens of thousands of dollars, and system can only carry a limited number of interceptor missiles at a time. This means that Iron Dome is vulnerable to saturation attacks, which happened on 5 October 2023 when Hamas fired 5,000 rockets.